Yeah, I am Vikas Khattar, Business Unit Head for Convergence Security Solution for Stanley Security Solution, India Private Limited. And I'm just talking something about the smart city. Smart cities are basically what actually the people are working, mainly on the civil work or the water treatment plants, sewage treatment plant. But most of the things are still left out, where we have to take the advantage of digitalization, IoT. Basically, a lot of things need to be done on that particular platform. When you talk about the the convergence security, convergence solution, or
the
PBM,
yeah.
Okay. So, basically, the convergence solution, we have to propose the convergence solution because when you're talking about the IoT solutions or the related to the complete IMS intelligent management solutions, the people are actually, the companies has to propose that solution, and all the concerns related to the security, ELV systems, IT systems, they have to come to at one platform and then discuss on the IoT platform. That is basically when you have to converge all these things related to your water treatment plant, the sewage treatment plant, then DM plant, and then your power energy saving capacity, then your fire alarm system, your public address system, your two-way communication system, your security systems, your physical security, your perimeter protections. So all these things should be at one platform. And these are actually a requirement for all the industry to make the city more smarter, and so that the complete information should be at one control room, so that it is easy for anyone to analyze the whole data and give a relevant solution. So that actually the main concern. And I think in Israel, if you take the example of Israel itself is a big smart city in which the complete traffic management is controlled by the CCTV systems, as well as the two-way communication and the public addressing system. This is less even in the other part of the world also. The CCTV, the public address work in hand to hand. The CCTV basically capture the images, and if anyone is defaulting or making any fault or any violation of rules, then public, we can address the public to the public address system, and two-way communication, and then we can watch on the control room. So like this, I think it's a complete smart city is a big concept which Narendra Modi has actually initiated, now our Prime Minister. Now the point is basically we have to work on that and make the city more smarter. For that, the people should be more smarter. And we have to think about the waste management system, which is a very important part in the smart city presently. And the Swachh Bharat, I think, is a very good initiative. We have to think on that line as well. The cleanliness is because the hygiene factor is bigger factor in that. So if we control all this thing and then produce from the power from the waste management, I think it's a great idea. So we have to think on that line complete. Taking the IoT as a backbone, and then do the smart cities. I think the concerns and we people actually responsible for making our system more efficient. With this, we can increase the efficiency, and more become basically we can generate an intelligent city. I think it's thanks for all these things.